might not be as easy as I once thought. Aegis has done quite a bit of redecorating on these catwalks.
Good thing you got a portal gun.
Scanner stations, organic and mechanical target. Control over test chambers granted. Executing.
These things have turrets?
Avoid those turrets and get to the security room.
You're there. There should be a...
Put your employee guardian and intrusion system, core mainframe security at 20%. External intrusion detected. All remaining power diverted to target manufacturing line. Production increasing to 350%.
Ah, right, the turrets. Well, it seems he's diverted all the power that was going to the Death Fizzlers into the turret production. Which, hang on, that's not so bad. Get back to the elevator room. Time to turn the tables on Aegis. Those turrets. Remember how we pumped up the old turrets? This is where they might get useful. Head to the manufacturing line. Okay, here's the plan. We've got to take the turret production line down. So, there's about three ways I know to do this. The first should be easy and works most of the time. So, go into the scanner area and take the turret out. Without the model, the turrets can't be built. So that didn't work. Here's the template board, which leads us to solution number two. Use one of the old turrets to overwrite the template. I can reprogram it to not shoot you. And before you know, you got an army. Ah, scratch that idea. Apparently, there are no diversity events here, which means I can't bring one in. I guess pumping up those turrets was a total waste of time. Lovely. So, third idea. We gotta override the targeting system on these ones. Manually. There's a targeting control room. It's nearby. Just be ready to run. I'll get the door open. On the other side, and just remember the Nuremberg Olympics. There you are. I knew all that track running would do you good someday. Look, that wood model. It's what's causing the turret to shoot at humans. If you replace it with something else, they'll shoot that instead. Oh my, you're clever. Now the turrets will target the server banks instead of you. If we wait a little bit, all the turrets in this part of the facility should be replaced, allowing you to finally destroy Aegis. Well, why don't you test if the reprogramming worked? Stand in front of the model. One of two things will happen. The first, they won't shoot you.
the second, well, it shouldn't come to that. Just trust me.
Are you still there?
Right! That worked! I knew that would work!
Totally knew it would work.
Well, anyway, the turrets are ours now. Now get back to the elevator room again. Time to bring the fight to him. Oh, forgot to mention. Those turrets were automatically replaced by the system as it read that there was an update to the turret's targeting systems. Every update, they get replaced to make sure the turrets are the most up-to-date they can be and to prevent hacking.